It's an old poem by Yeats which says, "The herring are not in the tide as they were of old. My sorrow for many a creek gave the creel of the cart as we carried the take to Sligo town to be sold. And I was a boy with never a crack in my heart. With our nets and gear we're faring on the wild and wasteful ocean. It's out there on the deep that we harvest our. The bonny shoals of Erin.
It was on a fair and a pleasant day, out of Yarmouth harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger, or to hunt the bonny shoals of Erin. Now we left the in the month of June, and for Canny's shields we soon were bearing, with the 100 crown of the silver darlings that we taken from the shoals of Herring. Now the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment sure it took some bearing, and we used to sleep standing on me feet, and I dream about the shoals of Erin. Now you're up on deck, you're a fisherman, and you're learning all about seafaring. That's your education, scraps of navigation, as you hunt the bonny shoals of Erin. In the stormy seas and the living
come winter wave or winter gale, sweating or cold, growing old, as we hunt the bonny shore. Oh.